Bobby say some shit.
Why?
I'm gonna fucking test the sound. Don't.
Dude, he's got two fetchers and two growers. What's this? He's about to make some fucking plays. Are they into my doors? I don't think so.
Okay, excellent. I can hear you.
Oh, he's injured.
Cool. Full combat against him, they can only be defeated through great skill, strong from a thorough understanding of personnel. That's a big beginning. And Seth Ward, bro. I think he's gonna. 12 years. Alright, let's do it. A long time ago. Far, far away. Boom. Itch.
Wait on it, boy.
The Force Unleashed.
Galaxy is on the brink of total darkness. Evil Galactic Empire has overthrown the Old Republic and now holds countless worlds in the grip of fear.
The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed. Handful having escaped Imperial forces disappearing into hiding across the galaxy.
The Emperor's spies have located Lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee homeworld of the Kashyyyk. Sith Lord Darth Vader sent to destroy him.
He then sent to destroy him.
I need something to destroy the fucking the shit.
Whoa, don't fuck him.
Nah, literally. Dude, the shit you sent was actually wow. Really, it's like one of the first videos is like, when I said I was gonna fuck some of you, please excuse me and let me rephrase. I'm gonna fuck every single one of you. And they're like,
I'm
yes, sir.
All of yes, sir.
So,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. I didn't understand.
Tits come
don't.
Next Tuesday, so good luck.
Like, I don't know who was playing what character. It was so confusing. Alright, we're panning down to two. Stuff three. Floating over the Wookiee world of Ken. Say it's their home world, but I don't remember. I just beat KOTOR.
Touchdown! Fucking A, right?
We got five and six? Star Destroyers coming for one fucking.
I'm the best. I fucking. When I was
bitches.
Playing this game, Andy, I was playing this game for like the first day it came out. I didn't know what the fuck to do at all.
Oh, it's a new game?
Any of it. Yeah, it's brand new. And it came out literally the other day. I had it pre-ordered. I waited like 25 days to play it. I pre-ordered it ahead of time. Then when I got home from work, it was just ready. And I was like, oh shit, it already came out. Let's play. And then I played and I was like, I have no clue what I'm doing. This is a lot harder. I got my ass whooped like 30 times in a row by the computer. Couldn't win. Got pissed off. The next day, I decided to actually look at the fucking players and be like, let's do it. The lineman probably blocked for your shit. The runner's probably gonna be my star player. I gotta run with him. That's why I scored shit. Just did that, and now I fuck it up. Run shit.
Raider, we were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation.
I run
well
shit, and I've got mad subs to me. I got like a whole.
Fucking teleporter. Hey, boy, see ya. Oh, we didn't kill him. It will now be displaying something.
I'm your father.
Not really on my side, but
You got dead stuff. You got dead stuff. You got dead stuff. No! Why'd you slice off my hand? Do the game graphics for that game was unleashed or something? Does the fucking the graphics on PS4 playing fucking Force Unleashed better than old shit?
It's like I'm playing a fucking PS2 game.
Quite little. I'm your father. Eddie, it's over for you. I am your father. No!
Please hold my hand.
You can't be my father!
Where are you going, bitch?
Dude, I birthed you. You came from my nuts. Andy, do you know why you're the greatest alive? Because you came out of my balls, motherfucker.
Good ending. Fucking Porky spinning his ass around. That's what I miss about this game, is you can pick dudes up and move in the map. And throw them off.
I'm your father.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm your father.
Fuck alone, bitch.
Dude, I'm about to pow this motherfucker! Get booted, kid! See later, Blitzer.
Oh, no.
Nuts.
I remember. I'm about to fucking... Oh, shit.
That looks badass, though. The fucking ATS.
Motherfuckers. I never really looked down there. Played this open mission 5 times. This fucking army charging it. Good design. Might be a target. Choking with
now I'm choking the Wookiee. Moving to the country, gonna to the country. KO! Get the fuck out of here!
There, nerd. What?
You're gonna get tried!
You bitch. I like to throw my own dudes into each other.
Oh, KO'd, bitch! Get out of here! Again! I'm
the fucking
loser. Pussies up!
I'm sick.
Bitchin'!
Boosted.
Oh. Oh, tits.
See you later, Frank. Boy.
Start dropping forks lining up. The fuck is it's over?
Give me a four. Oh, dag. Dodge.
Going to the toilet bowl.
Yes. Hey everyone, And he likes balls in his mouth.
Category balls.
Or what does he say, online gamer? You like nuts in your mouth. What is this? Yes, Kelly likes nuts in his mouth.
Something to that effect. Yeah. The ragdoll effect's funny. Like the collision.
Dude, we watched so many hours upon hours of that fucking shit. We were at your house.
Oh, you guys were here? Yeah.
We watched so much. How about I bust a noobtube? You don't watch, fucking like, noobtube in hardcore. Yeah, Bryce was there too.
That's a good thing. Fuck this song, dude. Vito. Shut the fuck up.
We wanna take this outside? No, how about no? I file a rep for
bitch. Damn, yo. TIE Fighter just exploded on that bridge. Didn't save me, and I always fucking gonna come after you. Come on, I will.
Have you ever heard that song?
What song?
I'm leaving to the country. And then it breaks down. I don't mind if you ask. It like gets into that bucket. Where are you? And I'm so sorry.
Those are two different songs.
Yeah, but it's that style.
By that style, it just sounds like Lady Boom. I don't know.
Sounds like all of them.
You're dumb as fuck.
Same with like, tonight will be the night that I fall for you.
I don't know. Thank you.
And then I come in with the haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door now. It's much better to approach these.
My same skills, bitch.
With a sense of rationality.
That's a pleasant rationality.
Now that you people ever heard of closing thoughts empty or no. The one time I like the world is a vampire. San Pedro. I feel so shame.
You're so punk. Oh, this is what's
even
up.
Even now, I know I suppose I'll show.
I'm doing a boss fight.
Oh my cool.
Shut up before I kick you.
Go. Dude, you need this music for your boss fight. I'm still just a rat in a cage. And someone will say, what is lost will never be saved. Despite all my rage, I am still...
Bobby, shut the fuck up.
Dude, you don't understand. I'm fucking...
I do understand. Enough of the singing. Finding a rogue Jedi.
Dude, your rogue Jedi can suck an ass. Oh, you're playing as Darth Vader in the Kashyyyk Village? Or are you playing one or two?
I'm playing one. Are you watching?
No, but I know the game. I played it. So you're fucking, you start as Darth Vader.
Shut up, dude, for a show.
Yeah, you start as Darth Vader and you kill a bunch of Wookiees in Kashyyyk for no fucking good reason. And then out of nowhere, this rogue Jedi. Yeah.
It's and not you're out like, of nowhere. It's where you're sent to. You play the game, bro. You're fucking. You missed the whole fucking point. It's pretty straightforward. Rogue Jedi's here. Yeah. Wookiees are defending him. I'm here to kill everybody.
Yeah. And then out of nowhere, you find the kid.
Oh, you're killing
him.
And
fucking...
takes the fucking...
Yeah, and then you fucking take him... and raise him. It's pretty fucked up. It's like, what?
I'm not